I swear, I do this every time. Like, I always forget to, like, film the intro before. But here it is now. Anyways. This is just me doing my makeup and, like, talking and, like, bopping. And then at the end, you'll see me listening to the If I Can't Have You Voice Memo 1, because that's the only CD I bought. I didn't buy all CDs, even though I wish I did, because... y'all will see.
Guess who's on crack again? And who's back again? Hey!
Okay. As you can tell, I started doing my makeup. It's pink. Because I haven't really done pink. I have done pink, but I haven't done like an extreme like... so I'm just gonna do that. Last time I did my makeup, I did blue. And that was fun, but I want to switch it up because I always do like blue and I always do purple, but I don't ever do pink. So I'm gonna do pink, and it's like this instantly, like putting this on, like I'm not finished at all, but putting this on like already like lifted my spirits up, because I was kind of mad, I was kind of sad, but I just ate 3 slices of pizza with a big red, and now I'm with my cat and my beautiful son, and I'm doing my makeup. So it's like everything that makes me happy in life, it's happening right now. Also, my man's is texting me, so I'm even more happy. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna get this. I'm gonna put it on my lid. I don't know. Or should I like mix it with the pink? I might mix it with the pink. And just make it like a light shimmery pink. Because the only shimmery pink I have, it's like a neon pink. And like that is a vibe, but like not the vibe I'm going for right now specifically, because I like how it's like light. But I do want like a shimmer. So I don't know how to feel about it. I think I'm gonna darken up the crease more. This is the finished look. I'm gonna... y'all know me. I love my Shawnee boy. I have all his albums on CD. And I bought If I Can't Have You. And then I also bought the Senorita like things too. But yeah, when are those coming? I don't know. I bought the, like, I'm like addicted to Sean. I not only did I get the CD thing with like the demo, I also got the cassette thing, which is like, why would you get a cassette? Nobody uses cassettes. But my CD player does have a cassette player, so like, it's, even though I don't use cassettes, like, it's still, you know, novelty merch. I do anything for Shawn Mendes. Anyways, I've opened this, but I haven't listened to the memo, the voice memo, extended version and voice memo 1. So that's what we're gonna do. If I can't have you. Okay. Vibes.
Just make sure it doesn't go dark. I'm in Toronto and I got this view, but I might as well be in a hotel, yeah, in Chicago, cause I'm not with you, so it's hard for me to enjoy this view.
Is that it? Oh, I wish I bought all of them, because I want to hear all the voice memos. I'll just look them up online. But, beauty right there. Beauty. Ugh. Okay. I think that was good. I think that was amazing. Not good. It was amazing. It was more than amazing. It was... Sean, he never fails to, like, amaze me. He's so great. Like, he gets better and better and better, and I don't even think that's possible, but then he just comes out and it's better again. I'm like, how do you just keep on getting better? He just keeps on getting better, and it's, he's amazing. He's beautiful. I am in love with him. You know that. He's my husband. Everybody should know that. And I think I made my point. Stream If I Can't Have You. Even though it's been out for, like, a while now. It's been out for so long now. Oh my gosh, that's wild. Anyways, still, stream it. Stream Sonia Redu. Stream Shawn Mendes the album. Stream everything by Shawn Mendes, because Shawn Mendes deserves the world. And that's it. Okay. I'm done. I'm gonna stop rambling, whatever, about Shawn Mendes, because... If I don't stop now, then I'm never gonna stop. And I'm kind of already not stopping. But it's okay. Yeah. Okay. Bye! I was so focused on Sean, I didn't even say. Like, comment, and subscribe. You know, all that fun stuff. Okay, now bye.